contemporary turn from Li Huilin of China. The 20-year-old from Beijing Sport University, delivering an excellent performance with the ball and a high difficulty routine as well. Sometimes it all just comes together on the carpet. Lovely dynamic balance to a forward scale balance in releve, and then a little illusion turn. Here's one of the dynamic elements with rotation, the front walkover, the turns, and then catching in the midst of an illusion turn, taking advantage of combining the catch with the rotation to claim 0.2 of a point in bonus. Much the same thing combined with a back walkover. And then those all-important rolls over the large body segments. It's important not to let the ball bounce along those rolls. They should be completely smooth. Love expressed to the audience by Li Huilin. They have supported her. And she moves into the silver medal position with 31.35 for that routine.